Senator Tammy Baldwin is also weighing in on the bank collapse tonight. She told CNN, quote, there should be no widespread panic, but added regulation should be in place to prevent a future collapse.
I think for us in Congress, we need to revisit some of the regulation that was loosened on these regional mid-sized banks not so long ago. I certainly opposed that loosening at the time.